wide world, it's only two kind of people. The first is good and the other is evil. They say good go to heaven and the bad go to hell. But who drew the line and how can you tell where the good ends and the bad begins? Is it like sunset when the sun descends and the moon rises? Is the sky darkens? It harkens my heart, I hear it calling. Shh. Review the seven deadly sins. Are I caught a couple times? I committed all of them. Well, not murder, but I killed a friendship. Adultery with his woman, so we never spoke again. Growing up, I felt so filthy. Kept a lot of secrets. Felt so guilty. Sit in church pews to ask for forgiveness with a high probability to repeat offenses.
So many, I've lost count. Embarrassing to call me out. When the saints go marching in, will I take a detour route? Sometimes I don't know if I meet the requirements. A high enough percentage of goodness versus my evilness. On a scale from 1 to 10, tell me where you fall between. If you say a perfect 5, that I cannot believe.
Everyone's at least a little more than the other. Some people boldly, some undercover. People in all different walks of life struggle with wrong versus right. But my question, it seems to linger. Can any of us point the finger? Are any of us better than the other? Or do we all have a hidden something you don't want anyone to know you like? So you shield it from the light in hopes that we don't suspect that you too are not perfect. Nothing ever good happens in the nighttime. Would you tell that to an owl or a bat flying as the moon shines? Habitat denied, but he has a good point because the freaks come out and stay out as a witching owl to devour your sobriety, influence you highly. Women of the night be pining. You can tell I'm sucking this darkness too. My lips getting black and my lungs are too. Flirtatious by nature, a typical dude. Too many other women is calling me boo. Product to the people that I call my crew. My experiences and how I grew. Raised in church as a goody two shoes, so maybe my darkness been trying to break loose. Even when I behave myself, I can't tame myself. It's the beast inside. Released by the devil himself, or with no help. Was I born with desires that I'm meant to control, or do I follow and go with the flow? Sometimes I just don't know. I just don't know. If we all were honest with the problems that we face, and it all would be commonplace. But instead we crucify anybody that we catch making mistakes. But who really decided perfection and quantified it? Like a rule book or the good book? If we all fall short, then maybe it's time for a second look. That's all I'm saying. 'Cause y'all made me feel like a bad person. Like I gotta hide myself, who I really am. I'm sick of living in the darkness.
I can't keep living in the darkness. Living in the darkness. I can't keep living in the darkness. Living in the darkness. I can't keep living in the darkness. Living in the darkness. Darkness, living in the darkness. I can't keep living in the darkness.